Yeah.
The following contest is for the NXT Heritage Cup Championship! And it will be contested under Heritage Cup rules. Introducing the challenger, he is one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Nathan Frazer! And his opponent, representing the D'Angelo family, he is the NXT Heritage Cup Champion, the Dawn of NXT, Tony D'Angelo!
Well, folks, this will be a matchup that you love because it will be a good old scrap, a good old fight, and let's take a look at the rules for this NXT Heritage Cup matchup. Of course, you know, of the 6 3-minute rounds, we always talk about the crucial 20 seconds in between the periods. It's really 2 out of 3 falls. You can see how you can score a decision. After 6 rounds, though, the most falls is the winner. If it's tied, the cup remains with the champion. Both these men are focused on each other because here we go. It is started, the clock has begun, and Tony D'Angelo right now charging right in. But this is what Nathan Frazer brings to the table. Speed, speed, speed.
Speed, agile, mobile, versatile. He got all of that right there. And I think he's hungry, Vic. He's very hungry. He's a competitor. I talked about that earlier.
You did. You know, I got to remind everyone that it was Tony who had Luca Crucifino drop a contract for this matchup. And that was because he was eliminated last week in the Battle Royal by Nathan Frazer. And it's the tag team champions who also now know, coming up a week from Sunday at Heatwave, as the pace is quickening for Nathan Frazer. And he puts it down the waistline. Nathan seconds.
Frazer has scored the first fall.
Always expect the unexpected.
I couldn't even get my heat wave
that
plug in.
Quick.
Unreal. Nathan Frazer, look at the Don. The Don is ready. The Don is angry. The Don is maybe more focused now because he just tasted defeat and is down one fall to none. Booker, that was 40 seconds, and now we started round number 2. Now, quick takedown, and now the power dance coming into effect for Tony D'Angelo.
Yeah, like Mike Tyson said, plan goes out of the window when you get hit in the mouth. That's what the Don is looking for.
This is second televised defense of the Heritage Cup, a unique match to this brand, and it's D'Angelo who has upped his cardio training. You saw in the first round exactly why, because of that speed.
What you got?
From Nathan Frazer, as we're now 30 seconds into round number 2, but it is D'Angelo who is on the back foot, because if Frazer gets one more decision, the Heritage Cup goes back to Nathan Frazer. He'll become a 2-time Heritage Cup champion and still be one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions.
Everything about that cup, that's why he wants it so bad, Vic.
Well, he's obviously coming into this with a strategy as a former champion. I mean, he's had more of these matches than D'Angelo. That certainly can throw the dice in this game, can it not?
As well as styles make fights, Vic. I think the style right now, the matchup for the day. The
matchup. Spine buster. Ron Simmons just said damn.
That's that big shot.
Tony D'Angelo has scored the second fall.
And we are tied just like that at one fall apiece. Round 1's done, 2's done, we're into round 3. And take a look at the corners right now. Axiom is here. That's got to be a morale boost. But look at the Don. He's on his feet. He's ready to fight.
Still looks fresh, Vic. That first ball seemed like it was just a little hiccup in the game plan. But now we roll it, dog.
Just driving the air out of the lungs of Nathan Frazer. And you got to wonder if that's what Stax, Luca, and Rizzo told the Don. Focus on the body. Don't allow Frazer to get back to his feet to utilize his speed.
Right there, Tony D looks great. Look at his body. Looks like he's trim. He's been in the gym. In the gym, he's been training. Oh, yes, man.
Unbelievable action in these first 2 rounds. You can see the scoreboard. It is tied at 1. The next fall, the next decision.
Oh, bad move.
The cup goes with that superstar. And we're now 30 seconds into round number 3, and Frazer now getting his second wind in this matchup. Puts on the brakes for a moment. coming right back in. Big drop kick, rocking D'Angelo all the way to the floor. This could be the moment that Nathan Frazer needs, but he got caught.
Big time. Big time.
Too many risks, no reward. Who's walking out tonight with the Heritage Cup? Inside cradle and a kick out. You saw Luca Crucifino screaming at the Don as we're under 2 minutes. Left here in round number five. Frazer somehow landed on his feet. And Book, think about this in round five. This is now deep waters. That's why this matchup is so unique. You have to start, stop. You have to keep your composure, but also keep up your cardio.
Well, your corner is so very important in a matchup like this. Just trying to keep you in the game, Vic. Trying to keep you motivated because it's not going to be quick. It's not going to be quick at all.
Underneath 90 seconds here in round five, Don creating a little separation. Close the door, and you mentioned that maybe shoulder injury that you noticed.
Exactly.
You got to think now. Nathan Frazer had to have known.
I'll tell you right now exactly what I'm talking about. Nathan Frazer did the right thing, Nick, because you know me, man. It's all about winning.
And you got to think, too, as the referee's up to six, if this becomes a countout, the decision will go to Frazer. Referee's at eight. The Don's just back to his feet at nine and breaks the count. But as he got in, coast to coast, cover. Into that injured shoulder. And the Don is showing the NXT Universe and the WWE Universe a lot right now.
Something to Don. He's an honorable dude. But right now, he's vulnerable, man. He's very vulnerable.
And this is for the Heritage Cup under 30 seconds here in round five. Tony D'Angelo, I just peeked up, was having trouble just trying to get some feeling into his hands, but he's powering through. Adrenaline will make a man do crazy things as both the champion and the challenger are teetering. With 10 seconds left in round five, the Don is down. This could be Frazier's moment. Can he beat the clock? Phoenix splash! And the Don is saved by the bell. And Book, how disheartening could that be for Nathan Frazer? Because I want to remind you, coming into round number six, this is the final round. If this ends in a tie, the cup stays with Tony D'Angelo.
You talked about the shoulder with Tony D'Angelo, but he was just clutching at the ankle a second ago as well. Y'all think he missed that pick.
Now, I'm glad you pointed that out. Hey, Book, why they pay you the big bucks?
There it is, there it is.
That's why you're the best in the biz, because Nathan Frazer saw it. Nathan Frazer put him into the steel steps. And now Nathan Frazer can win the cup up and over. And right now for Tony D'Angelo, he's got to fight the clock into another cover. He just peaked up. Can Tony D'Angelo survive the next 3 minutes as Frazer turns him around, turns him inside out? Frazer can't hold back. It's now or never. That's got to be his mindset because a tie doesn't do him a damn thing.
Somewhere Nathan Frazer has found a second win victory.
Second and third.
He's going up top.
Looking for that Phoenix splash. One more time. 30 seconds off the clock. Down was able to get out of the way. Frazer, though, was able to see it out of the corner of his eye. Got a foot up. Just rocked back the dime. Frazer just pulling himself to the top. There's no style points here, Nathan. You got to get a victory in these final 2 minutes.
Here we go, Vic. In the high risk district again. Here we go.
Both men precarious position, and I don't like Frazier's. Punch! Belly to belly from the top. Right back in, right back down. This is how we got this pinfall earlier, and the Don is able to gain the second decision. D'Angelo retains the cup with a huge belly to belly, followed up by a lot of power. And that seemed to be the Don's focus in this matchup, was the back, the spine, to drive the air out of the lungs of Nathan Frazer. Because that has to be the hardest fought retention in quite some time of the Heritage Cup. But for D'Angelo, he keeps the cup in the family tonight.
Young OG.